And one of the things that we always run into when we're reusing some old frames and pictures is there's no way to hang them. So today, we're gonna make a soda pop top frame. All we're gonna use is a glue gun, a soda pop top, a nail hammer, and obviously a piece of art of your choice.
This is a perfect project. The back is gone.
First step is basically just do a dollop like this. Let it sit for a couple minutes. Do the honors. Voila, instant soda pop top.
Excellent.